last weekend at the Church of St. Rose. It was a great weekend. The two Sunday Masses were full to the brim. We celebrated the sacrament of baptism. Our three young people were baptized into the life of the church and their families attended. And then in the evening Mass, the students from St. Rose School led the family Mass. And I'm very grateful to the staff and teachers of those families who came and celebrated. And it was great to see so many young people at the celebration of the Sunday Eucharist. This coming Saturday night, the children from St. Joseph's School will celebrate and lead us in the family Mass for all the children in the parish. So I do encourage parents, whether you're at our Catholic schools or state schools, to bring your children along as the Mass is oriented to them. Also this weekend will be the preparation for the November appeal for the Pastoral Works Fund. Bishop Anthony has asked that you be generous in giving. It's the time for giving. We're getting ready for Christmas, and we know that people are struggling at the moment, so your generosity will be gratefully received and will be passed on to those who are in need. One of those schools that we assist in the pastoral works is St. Lucy's School, and we know the sadness that has overcome that school with the death of the young student in the Liftwell. So I do ask you to keep them in your prayers as they come to terms with how to protect the children in a better way. We are very grateful to the parents who have shown interest in the children's choir. I think there are about 15 children who are coming and going to come along to begin that. Also, some adults, I believe. I've been in touch with our music director, Angela, and would like to join in the adults' choir. So it's still open. I just need to contact her through the parish website, and her email address is there. Don't forget the young people. The HSC, I think, is nearly finished, or it's almost over. So please pray for them as they begin this new phase in their own life, and that they might like also to come be cantors at the masses that we have and participate in the life of the parish. So keep all these things in your prayer. The Middle East is still not going away, and Ukraine is still on the doorstep. So we pray for peace, only the peace that come about through diplomatic means and not through violence or war. So please pray for all of us as we continue on our journey in this month of November, dedicated to the Holy Souls. May God bless you.